Alright, we got another Let's Play, and I'm gonna play the arena this time, and we shall see. I mean, I want to tell you, I got into gold last week before this season started. I got into gold, and so maybe I'm not that much of a scrub, you know. I'm pretty proud of myself, even though it's nothing, you know, it's no S, whatever that's called. But still pretty good. Okay, Vanar, Abyssian, Magmar. I main Magmar, so I'm gonna go with that. And I'm probably gonna go with the guy that draws cards. Okay, I got Elucidator. That's fucking awesome. Let's see the other guys. Golems, the Mind Wrapper. Gonna copy a random spell. No. I just get the Elucidator. It's an awesome card. I mean, a Macintor War Beast. Come on, I mean, you kidding me? That's awesome. Let's fucking get that. Dampening Wave, yeah, I think so. I think a Dampening Wave can really help you out in a bind and can gain you tempo in the early game. Okay, now the Claws. I like the Claws. I think I'll take the Claws. Phalanxar. I never use Phalanxar. I don't know why. Just his low health just kind of disgusts me. Okay, and Fire Spitter is great. Probably some people take Blood Tear, but I gotta go with range because, you know, in arena, if you mix up your range and you're flying, you know, the opponent might not have the tools to deal with that as he might have in a normal deck. Okay, Amplification is great because oh man, that's a bummer, like the dilemma between Primordial Gazer. But Amplification, let's think about this. I mean, think about it like this. If you're going with Elucidator and you're attacking right away with your rush and the opponent obviously he attacks you back, unless you use Dampening Wave, then you're wounded, and you can immediately use Amplification, which gives him +2 attack and +4 health. I think that's pretty good. I like that thinking. On the other hand, Primordial Gazer is more, I mean, it's more, they're more likely to be used in more situations, yes, but it's such a sweet combo that I can't resist it. Okay, now Twilight Sorcerer, copy of random spell you cast, and since I cast cool spells, that might be a good thing. Grove Lion, general has Force Field. I don't really care for that. I don't give a shit about that. It's a good 6, pretty much. It's a 5-5. It's decent. But I don't give a shit about the Force Field. Mind Steal. Steal a random minion from an opponent's deck. No, just give me the spell. It's a 3-6. It's shit spell. It's shit stats. Just give me the spell. It's okay. Plasma Storm. I love it. Gotta make sure to not have too many spells. Just gotta keep minions. Okay, it's time to start getting 2s and 3s. Don't have any. So, Ghost Links, that's kind of suck. Let's take the Void Hunter. The random effect in this is just a turn off. Spirit Harvester is, I always take that against, oh man, those 3 are so good. I mean, I love Flash Reincarnation. Just to get my big guys out. I love Mandray because you can get a 6 for 0. And I love a Spirit Harvester because it bangs the shit out of Abyssian, which there's a ton of always in arena. Always. So, I don't know. It's a tough call. I think I have the Plasma Storm. That's not enough. I might not have it in hand. I have only one. I'm gonna go, even though Mandrake is so much fun and so good, I'm gonna go for the Spirit Harvester and hope to get a Mandrake later in another choice. I just gotta get this that ping, that one ping to everything. Anyway, we got the legendaries. We got Zukong, you control your battle pets. I don't have that many, so fuck that. Un7, I don't have any, actually. So Un7, Dying Wish, summon a minion with Dying Wish from your action bar. That's highly specific, I mean, what? And plus, I don't have any. Flaming Stampede, deal 5 damage to all non-egg minions and generals. Okay, that's awesome. I mean, not that awesome. It's kind of shit, actually. But I mean, if I'm in late game, and I mean, these two suck. That's the reasoning here. That's it. Okay. Now golems. I should, because this one kind of sucks. I do not have ones though. I do not have ones. Fuck it, who needs ones? I'm gonna take the yeah, this Bright Moss Golem just at 5 to get to the 5 real quick and get the Bright Moss Golem out. And now the Zorn, usually mechs have good stats, I like them, but we'll see. Visionar, whenever any player draws a card, this minion gains 1/+1. It's pretty cool. And we have Kuhata, which I've seen a lot of. It's 1/+ to summon, and they take 1 damage. I think with most of my guys, that's pretty fucking cool. So I'm gonna try to make that work. I'm gonna try to make that shit work. Oh, Amu Battle Pet. I love the stats on her. 3-3-2. Sun Seer will probably not last long. It's a 3, so it's a bit later in the game. I'll take this one. And Golden Mantella, opening gambit, put a random battle pet into your action bar. So you got like this minion and another minion, but you gotta pay for this second minion. I don't know. Let's get a flying one. Let's get a flying one, pun intended. A flying one. Okay, here's the Mandrake. But what are the other guys? Dustwailer, over. Deal 3 damage to all enemies in front of this. Honestly, this could be really good. Could be really good, and he's flying, but his stats are shit. So let's take Mandrake. Come on. What now? Veteran Slithar. I don't have a lot of fours. I have 2 4s, Elucidator and Fire Spitter. Lava Lance is kind of shit. 4 damage to the enemy general, both blades draw a card. It's kind of a good spell, you know? It's kind of a good spell. Yeah, I'll take it. I don't like Veteran Slithar. It makes me nauseous. I don't know. He's a weak pussy. Diretide Frenzy. Should I take Frenzy? You know, I never use Tremor really successfully. I don't know what to do with it so much, but I think I'll try to make it work. You know, because I've been practicing a bit with Vaynar, and if you stun one, you know, Mogwai talked about it. You stun one, you don't have to worry about it for a turn. You can, you know, empower your people. You know, it's pretty good. Now, should I take the second Claws or the second Storm? Or the second Entropic Gaze? I think having two Entropic Gaze is pretty powerful, potentially. So I'm gonna take that. Do one after the other, and you're set. Okay, I love Grow. I mean, I love Grow. He's the best. But Tectonic Spikes and Egg Morph are also good. Let's take, man, I'd love to get to the action already. Let's speed this up. I'll take Egg Morph for you know, removal. I'm gonna take Earthwalker. Great. I'm gonna take Adamantite Claws. Second one, that's good. A two frenzy, that's pretty good. I like it. I like the rock pulverizer better. So I'll take it. And oh, finally, oh shit! You gotta put the ephemeral shroud with Ash Method. Come on. I don't know, man. Ash Method is I mean, he's great, but he's kind of unreliable. He can be in all corners of the earth. I gotta get the spell. I gotta get the spell. There's no question about it. Now, earlier, I was considering taking a piercing mantis for the frenzy, and I don't know though. Nasher. Deals three damage to all the enemies around him. That's great. You kind of have to dispel it. That's great. Your general gains frenzy. Okay, that's pretty cool. Maybe with combined with the weapon. Okay, what was this? Lux Ignis. The end of return. Restore to health to all nearby friendly minions. Kind of cool. But I prefer the frenzy. Just to get myself out of tough situations. And Jaxie is awesome, so let's get Jaxie. Oh man, I'm got a lot of twos suddenly. I got a shit ton of twos. Oh well. Oh, Elkwell. Now this is a tough choice because this Lightbender is great at dispelling, but this creature can win you games. You know, this creature, if it delivers, it can just win. You know. Like, okay, maybe I'm exaggerating a little bit, but really, he can really be good. So, I don't know, I'm really tempted to take it, and I will to back up my word. Okay, I got two more choices, and then the general. So, Razor Skin, all friendly minions plus one attack. I like it, let's get it. Okay. And what's this? Fire starter, 5, Prophet of the Void Palm. No, I'll be Sage. I don't know. Oh, this is bad. Okay, this fire starter. Whenever you cast a spell, you get a rush spell spark. It could be nice. I mean, you could maybe combine that with other shit, you know, like, where is, do I not have, greater, oh my god, I don't have, my Embiggen spell, the plus two, can't believe I didn't get it, oh well, that's life. So, Voth or Starhorn? I mean, it's kind of a tough question. I was gonna go with Starhorn at first, but now that I have the frenzy, and that I have this adamantite claw. Where'd you go? This. I think I'm gonna go with Voth. Yeah. Okay, so. Oh my god, that was a lot of talk. And now let's just chill a bit. And start playing, man. I'm just rolling myself a smoke. Vitruvian. I don't think Vitruvian is that strong in arena. Maybe they are. I don't know. I think they're a bit less strong. Okay, let's fuck off Mandrake. And fuck off Entropic Gaze for now. Okay, so I got my two out. Let's change this right away. I got my two. So that's good, I'm happy. And that's it. Let's set this up. I got my four. Why did I put this rock pulverizer here? Why not here? What am I, noob? I'm an idiot. I just make this mistake all the time. Okay, oh man, he's got this guy out. Jesus. Whenever you summon a minion, this minion gains one attack. Might have to egg him. Okay, so I'd love to get a 4, but I can't. So what can I do? What can I do? Let's Let's first of all play something. Let's replace this. Okay, I got this 8 again. Shit. Let's just... Oh, I can grab this mana. Yeah, that's cool. It's worth it to possibly sacrifice him for this guy. And let's get this mana next turn. And maybe I'll play this guy, maybe I'll play this guy. Maybe I'll exchange and play, replace and play a 5 or 6. Let's see. Okay, Fireblaze. Over there. I kind of want to get rid of it as fast as I can, but then again, I don't really have to. Because it's far away from the action, you know? So what are my options now? First, let's replace. And this guy. Okay, okay. I really kind of want to get this guy out. So let's go here. Let's get this guy in the mana. Abilities. Provoke and Rebirth. Holy shit, that is crap. Pardon me. That is crap. Provoke and Rebirth. The Rebirth is not that bad, but... Eh. Okay, so... Now what? I kind of want to kill this guy, but it's going to take a bit of time. Doesn't matter, you know? And I'll have 3, so I'll get this big guy out. And put him over here, let him grow a little. And end the turn. Alright. This portal guardian is starting to get strong. I might egg him soon. And this guy's dead. He's got Rebirth. Let's see if we can kill him. Yep, he's gonna kill him with a... with a Portal Guardian. What's he doing? What's he summoning? Let's see. Sun Elemental. Giving them plus 2 health. That's pretty good. And Iron Shroud. So I'm gonna egg this guy so hard, man. You don't even know. So goes my wolf winning the game, you know, but, you know, who cares. Now, I should egg him, and I could kill this guy. This guy is unimportant for the meantime. And this guy, how can I take care of it? I don't know, I'm not sure. Let's replace the stun because I don't need it for now. And dispel. I can dispel this guy and just have him be like, fuck you, man. That's cool. I like that. Then again, I mean, I could dispel the portal, too. Nah, I'll take care of the portal. Okay, hold on. I need to get closer. Okay, I'll do this. I'll do this. Kill this guy. Dispel this guy. I was like, nothing. Zero. And I could kill him, or let's kill this guy. Another one will spawn, but it's okay. Let's do this and attack. Start attacking, you know? I think this game is going really, 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 really well. Really quite fine, you know? And I'm gonna kick the shit out of him. Let's eat a wafer. Okay, why are you going there? Are you gonna give him wishes? Should I have killed him? Okay, I get it. You're sick of this guy. Oh, you're sick of this guy. And you're sick of this guy, so you're trying to get two guys in one shot. Okay, let's see. Is my plasma storm? My plasma storm is pretty effective considering I'd kill this guy and this guy and this guy, but I'd also kill my guy. So I don't want to do it, but I will replace this egg and see if I get something that helps me with that frenzy. That's cool. I got three. I can kill both these guys. They'll take care of shit. Yeah. Why waste the plasma storm? Why waste the plasma storm? Okay, different plan. I'm gonna come here and attack this guy and attack the general too. And this guy will be taken care of by the firecracker. Fire spitter. Alright. Oh, I just embiggen myself first. That's a big part of the plan. And kill this guy. And start working on this guy, like, why not? And then turn. Next up, it's Mr. Elucidator, who's gonna show you that your ass can be kicked. Tether Mancer, just six. Okay, I forgot. That's another a point of getting a minion near you, that you can fucking get closer. Okay, he's got an alcohol too. It's an awesome minion. He's got flying and celerity. I gotta fucking kill him right away. So luckily I got my Elucidator. Though I can clear the board. I can just clear the board. And drop nothing, actually. So, no, I don't think I'll do that. I could just start fucking him up, like four and another five. And that's pretty good. And, like, who cares about this guy? Just, he's gonna die. The general's gonna die. Should I do that? No, except the flying and celerity. Flying and celerity is a bit much. 3-2. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just kill this guy straight off the bat. And oh, there's a provoker here. I forgot about that. Okay, let's kill the provoker. Let's come here. And shoot this guy. And come here. Okay, I didn't have enough time to do everything, but I did most of the important things. Though he can kill me now, but he's gonna die soon, so who cares. This was a bit one-sided. Assuming I win this, it was a bit one-sided. But you know, it's still entertaining, I think, and exciting for me. I mean, I love. The best I went was four. I want to go more. I want to go higher. Dominique will. Oh shit. Dominique will. That's crazy, man. Okay, let's do this spell, maybe. Let's first replace this to know what I'm dealing with. Kahuta. Let's deal 4 damage to the enemy general. And both plays draw a card. 5 to the spell. What spells did I cast other than Entropic Gaze, Dampening Wave? Sorry, I think my microphone was too close to my mouth. So, six. I got six left. And let's do this, man. Let's fucking do this. What's his stats? 3 and 6. So he can't die that easy. And let's try to kill him now. Nope. Overlord. Oh, these spells count too. Huh. Okay, so should I go into the face? It's a bit risky. It's a bit risky. I'll have 12 left. Nah, man, he ain't got that many spells, man. No, I'm gonna kill him, man. If I'm dead though, I'll be sorry, but he doesn't have that many, you know, rush and empowering, and there's just no way. See, another Tethermancer. That's bullshit, man. That's not a problem. All right, that's a bit of a problem. I mean, a bit. Why is he going there? He doesn't even attack. Does he have the general that not general, that guy that does double attack to your general? I don't know. Okay, what now? What now? I kind of don't want this guy, but if I can get him to die, that'd be cool. It's a 4 and 5. That's awesome. Like 4 and 5. That's good. Plus I can empower. If I empower, I can't get them both out. Shit, and this carob is on my tits, man. Okay, let's empower because I want to kill him fast. And I want to kill this guy. And I want to get. Let's replace one. Let's replace this one. It's too late in the game for that. And oh my god, I can kill him next turn. I can just kill, straight up kill him. And just a 5. So 5 here. And shit, I'm on both his who cares, it's just 4. I'm on the beam, but it's just 4 damage. Entropic decay. Okay. Okay. Fair. You gotta run away from me now. And Elomancer, summon a random obelisk when you die. Okay, I think I'm gonna egg him. Because if I egg him, he doesn't get the dying wish. I learned that from Mogwai. And bam. Okay. 9. Damn, I might lose this. Jesus, he's got so many creatures. Oh man. This sucks. This sucks, man. None of them have provoke though, so I can just come here. Try to no, but that's no, that's stupid. If I could get Nashor to die, that'd be cool. That'd clear all the minions. Okay, so now let's replace my claw because I don't need it. All right, this is interesting. This is very interesting. I can egg, kill the egg, clear the board, except for this guy, and just kill this guy. Let's do this. Egg, clear the board. Oh, I forgot to kill the egg, but it doesn't matter. Everyone's dead. And kill this guy, and he can't. I hope to God he can't do 5 damage. Let's hope to God he can't do 5 damage. He's replacing. That's good. means he's in trouble. He's running away. He's defending. Chaos Elemental, that sucks. Iron Shroud. That sucks, of course. I'm winning. He's pumping out everything he's got, man. He's pumping out everything he's got, but it's not enough, I don't think. I mean, this 4-4 is a big threat. What am I talking about? 4-4 is a big, big threat. Okay, so I can come, I can run away, put these guys, and hope to live. Maybe I can replace one and try for something better? No. No, I'm not gonna be stupid. Okay, so maybe run here and put this guy here. Maybe the order. Where do I put these guys here? Maybe I put this guy here because then he attacks and dies, and also he's a pretty big threat. No, but he threatens three. No, no, no. I'm gonna play like this. Put this guy here. Sorry, I mean, put this guy here. Put this guy here. And begin. Let's see what card I get. Another one of these. Okay, that's not too good. Okay, his Dervish is miles away. That's great. Sand trap. He can't move. Okay, man. He's like delaying tactics. Oh, man. This sucks. Oh, man. What? Oh, shit. Okay, I killed him. Okay, killed him. Oh, I didn't kill him. He just... He teleported and died. Okay. Iron Shroud. Shit, man. What am I gonna do now? Shit. Who's this fucking guy, man? Ruby Rifter. Whenever your general takes damage. Oh my god. This is fucking legendary. Jesus. Jesus Christ. It's like... I got 5 health, so that's no good. Man, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Damaged minion. Plus attack and plus health. That's no good. Man, fuck, I can't believe I lost this game, man. Oh, hold on, I haven't lost yet. If I kill him, I have one left. One health left. And he can... And the Dervish can come, like, come out here again. And be too far away. So... So let's do this. Let's kill this guy. Let's give this guy the, you know, whatever the pluses, and let's... I can't run away, right? Yeah, let's kill him. Okay. Now let's pray. Let's pray. Pray, 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 pray. Pray. Oh, end of turn. Pray, pray, pray. Come on, come on, come on. Up, up. Oh, shit. Well played. Well played. Damn, it's a good game. It was a good game, man. Damn, I can't believe he won. I was leading, man. Come on. What did I do wrong? Tell me, please, leave in the comments. What did I do wrong? Bam. Try a second chance, man. Vitruvian. What did I do wrong? Versus another Vitruvian? At least it's a different hero this time. Get this 5 out. Get this guy out. And... Fine. The 2 is great. Too bad I can't, attack more. I could use this spell. Okay, let's first trade this. Let's replace this. Fine. Woo! That helped me a lot. Let's get this guy. Let's do Entropic Gaze. Why not? Oh, his hand is full too, so I win in all that. I win in that respect too. I got this chick, and I got this guy. Pardon. Battle pits, go! Alright. Now. I could grab this mana. I don't know if that helped me so much. But if I don't grab it, he might grab it. That's my policy always. Let's first of all replace this. At the 4. Let's see. Pardon me. Okay, I could get this 4 and start wrecking shit up, but I'd rather go for control with this guy and just, you know, he got a lot of wishes and stuff. You know, it'll be silly not to give 5 to the face if I can, though, so yeah, I'm just gonna do that. So, but it's still control, you know, I mean, he's still gotta get rid of that. And enter. I got this beast for this one, just you know, to ping it. That should be cool. And plus it's a 5/5, so it's pretty strong. Alright, signs. Okay. How can I get rid of that? With the storm, maybe. Not anymore. 5/12? How did you get 5/12? Something smells rotten in here. What the fuck is that? It smells like sewage in here. Oh man, he's getting the one up on me. Thank God he went for this guy. Oh, he's got to provoke still. Okay, so now I could trade 5/5. Or I could put my adamantite claws and kill him. I don't know what's better. Dispel would be awesome. So let's try to dispel. Nope. Egg is good too. Egg's the best. I don't have to take 5 to the face. And let's do that. Oh, pardon me, I'm really... Man, it smells so bad in here. What happened? I don't know. Let me crack up a window. Crack open a window. And let's end turn. Okay, so, I think I have, kind of the advantage because... I've got 5 hit points more. And I've got a... Oh shit, what's that? Oh man, 7/8. Shit, another big guy. Can I do this time? Let's replace one thing. Let's replace Razor Skin. And Stun. That's cool. That works. But I don't have a great 4. It's a bummer. I don't have a great 4. That sucks. We don't have anything to play after that. What should I do? What should I do? I have no idea. The 4 will not take care of him because it's 4 attack. I have just 7. That's bad. Okay, let's run away and stun him. Stun both of them. and put on my shit. Okay. That's like it's like an intermission, and now the boxing match continues. He's gained some tempo for sure, and we see it right away with this ranged. Oh man, Bone Storm to take care of my weapon. Just lower it down a little bit, and now I could like empower myself and kill him. That was the purpose of it. And I'll have three to get rid of the range. I'll have five mana to get rid of the fire spitter, and I'll have enough mana. No, I won't have enough mana to do anything. So maybe I'll put a rock pulverizer. Also, I might just drop two fives. And no, how can I do that? Man, I'm stupid. I might put the rock pulverizer here. And no, that's not good either, because he can kill with the general and this fire spitter. But if I put the but if I play plasma storm first, no, I think I'll just do it simple. Keep it simple. Just kill this guy. Take the seven to the face. And put this guy here. And, you know, it'll be fine. I got eight. Okay, I got this provoke. And oh, I got this guy. All non-egg minions and generals. Okay, so I can do 5 damage and then kill him. Holy shit, that's awesome. General move may move 2 additional spaces. Okay, so we can run away now. Oh man. Shoot me. Okay. Okay, so hurts me too. That hurts me too. So 5 damage to me, that puts me at 2. And it puts him at 8, and I can't kill him later. That's bad. 2 damage. Just 2 damage, man. It's bad, but I get rid of this guy almost. No, I can't. Super bad. Let's replace this guy. Let's replace this guy. Man, Twilight's. Oh man, that could be good. That could be good. But I gotta get rid of this guy first. Oh shit, man. Oh shit. Five. Fine, I'll take 5 to the face. Shit, man. What can I do? Take 5 to the face, you know? I think I lost here, but yeah, I mean, most likely I lost here. I mean, yeah. Oh, I can move that far. Jesus, come on, get it over with. Come on, get it over with. Why do you need the winch right now? Just flying, showing me all these flying creatures. I get it, man. Okay, so I went 0 for 2. Let's try to win. Let's try to win. I don't know. Again, I don't know what I did wrong. Where's my water? Here it is. Uh, I play very badly versus Songheim, but if I remember to watch my back, literally, then I will maybe play well. Let's get this guy out and get this guy out. This is a terrible starting hand. No, I got this one, so I'm happy. And let's replace this guy. Oh man, the eight again. Let's keep the berserk in. Let's keep the berserk in check, in you know, in reserve. Okay, damning wave, okay. It's a shit start, man. Shit start straight off the bat. He's got a great start with this one minion. That's actually two minions, and a land for Fox, which fucking rules. Like, how am I gonna not damage it, you know, to give it just fucking, it takes some damage, puts a Phoenix Fire there, so I can not damage it just by removal, but I don't have a lot of that. So let's exchange, let's replace something, replace this. That doesn't help me, but it's great that I have it. I might keep it in hand, and right now it would be great. It would have been great. Okay, so three. I think I'll use my dog. I mean, I'll use my dog. Let's see what the abilities he gets. Let's put him right here. And maybe he gets rush. No, blast in ranged. Well, he's gonna die, so that's a bummer. Well, maybe not, you know. Blast in ranged, that's a bit, fucking, you know, can't talk, sorry. I can't speak, I'm a baby. It's a bit, what do you call it? Redundant, that's it. What do I do now? What do I do now? Jesus. I don't want to kill him in two blows, man. I don't want to kill him in two blows. Fuck it. I want to give him two Phoenix Fire. It's end of turn. I don't have minions. I don't have anything. I don't have good cards. I don't have good cards. Crossbones, come on. That hurts, man. This whole shit sucks. This whole shit is bad. This whole setup is bad. And I'm sorry. Okay, now what? Now what? Frenzy is good in this situation. That's really good, actually. And after that, what do I have? Nothing. Frenzy's good. And okay, so let's replace this guy. No, let's. I like having a five. Let's replace this guy. Four. Sorry. Okay, I like having this. Let's kill all these guys. And just end the turn. Oh, let's give me some power. Let's end the turn. Now I've got Kuhata. And I can bring this guy. Next turn. Well, not next turn, because that will cost me two. But I could get cheaper guys. Could maybe get this. Squeeze this and this in. Oh man, Arcane Heart. I don't like this guy. Again, if I get my bird out, it just pings him. That's good. So I think I will simply just. Oh, Tusk Boar with Rush. Damn. that's another guy that'll get tanked. Oh, he's just killed right away. Okay. So I got 11 health, man. I got 11 health. I gotta watch my back. Now, I got 5, so I can either do this and this. But then maybe this guy gets stronger. Or I can kill this guy. Have 8 health. You know? Take it to the face. No, I think that's a bad idea. And try to overwhelm him. Like, first off, there's this guy. Let's replace something. Maybe replace the simplification. Let's replace you. Okay, that's good. Okay, next turn. And put this guy in. Kill the guy. Okay, this is starting to get a bit interesting. I mean, I got this Rush and Frenzy next turn. Okay, Sun Seal Defender. I don't have my dispelling. Phoenix Fire. Damn, this is getting closer. He might have another Phoenix Fire. I think he does. So, let's maybe Frenzy. How do I Frenzy? Let's see, maybe if I kill this guy with this guy and I take 4 to the face, then I kill this guy with this is 4 and 5. No, that's crazy, man. I don't kill him. That's crazy, Doc. How do I ping him easily? I don't know. That's a good question, man. I end a turn and then I ping him. Let's replace Quadra is irrelevant. The Plasma Storm is real, but it doesn't do anything. Okay, I gotta do it. I gotta ping him and do this. Okay, now I may have a chance. Probably not. Probably a Phoenix Fire. No, he's replacing. So I think I have a chance. 5, 4, that's 9. Oh, all enemies. Okay. Damn. Okay. 5 plus 3, that's 8. I just need 3 more damage. And this guy's wounded. I can fucking get 2 more attacks. So I need 4. I want more, and that's my fucking Bloodborne. Oh, shit, I won! Yes, bitch. Check this out. Check this out. And well played. And 7. And 4. Oh man, I can't believe I did it. I pulled it off, man. You see that shit, man? You see that? Fuck. Oh man. I fucking did it. Oh yeah. Man, I gotta roll smoke for that one. Okay, I got 1 win. At least that. I mean, at least I got that. Let's play more. Magmar versus Lionar. We are playing against Poopsie. Alright, I got this 2, which I can, I definitely can see myself just playing it. Just playing it over and over. Just starting with it, I mean. Why not? Great, it's a great opening. Yeah, do this. Let's do this thing, man. I wonder if this will, oh, never mind. Okay. Now, he'll probably want to remove it, like, right away. Duck, 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 duck. Duck, duck, duck. Duck, 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 duck. Duck, 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 duck. Viridian Dragoon. Draining Wave, damn. Oh, well. It was fun while it lasted, I guess. Okay, now get my my big wolf in. What is it? A 3-2? So, where should I put it? That's the question. A 2-3, so you can kill it, no problems. Maybe I'll play it safe. Maybe I'll I don't know. I'm thinking about whether I can move my general to defend it, you know. But I can't really. Okay, let's put it behind me. Yeah, let's put it behind me, you know, so I don't get the tempo for sure if it has rush. It has celerity and rebirth. That's pretty good. Not the best, but pretty good. If I could buff it, it'll be cool. Let's go for the mana. Maybe replace something. No, I like my creatures. And I'll take some to the face now, but you know. Nothing doing. So, celerity, I can get all the way into this minion, but he'll kill me right away. And I don't have buffs, really, in this deck. Okay, so what are you doing? What are you doing? What does this guy do? Friendly minion and plus one health. I can attack this guy twice. I mean, why not? Jaxi, Jesus. What an asshole. I almost want to egg Jaxi. So he doesn't get the one guy. God damn it, I don't know what to do, man. Like, do I egg Jaxi? Do I... How did he get this so far? Uren. I don't know, man. I should egg this guy. But I want to egg this Jaxi. You know, with the celerity, I can just move anywhere. Almost. Fuck that! I wanna I can move and get killed. Jaxi. See where he pops up, but I don't want to do that. I wanna. If you take the mana and have one mana, like that helps me. No, let's kill this guy once. Nah, that's not worth it. Let's just wait. Let's just wait. Sorry about that whole, we call that fucking the brain. I fuck the brain a lot. In Israel, we call it fucking the brain. I'm Israeli. Okay, and he got him. Oh, man. But he's got rebirth, so he's not dead yet. Oh, all right. He's right over there in the corner. I can get to him. That's awesome. Blistering Scorn, okay, fair. I mean, you got your own mini Jaxi, so I don't give a fuck. And he's got 6 now. So could trade him for this. That's a kind of a bummer. Or I can take it to the face, and yeah, because you know, I deal 4 damage. Shit, I don't know, man. So I take 4 damage and 6 damage. That's 10 damage. I'm 12, but at least I got this out. Or I get this guy out, take 4 and trade, and I only got 4 damage. I got 18. But at least, you know, I'm not at 12. Who knows? Maybe I'll put Rock Pulverizer out. Yeah, I mean, I think that's pretty decent to put Rock Pulverizer and ammo. And let's replace something. Let's replace this, see if I get something good. Yeah, I got this guy out. So yeah, definitely, I'll definitely do my strategy of putting this guy out. And let's empower myself. And let's move a bitch. Is this just because I don't want to get hurt by Scorn by accident. Though I still could. I get the frenzy out, that should be very great. I think this game will be mine too, you know? I think this game will be mine. Okay, now he's got someone. Is that a rush? No, he can't launch him there. He can't put him there. And, you know, he's gonna die. Scorn is gonna die next turn, whatever happens. Because 1 plus 3 equals 4. Thinking. Oh man, I'm cold. I think I'm gonna go 2-2. No, 2-4. That's pretty good. And what else is there to say? Well, I mean, still, he's got 7 mana, so he's gonna pull out something now. Alright, like I said. And Light Chaser. Oh, man. That's pretty good. Belpet's go. Where are you gonna go, Belpet? Okay, apparently Scorn doesn't have to die. Okay, so now, do I have Frenzy in this deck? I mean, in the cards that I have left? And so wait, what? Why is my turn ending? What the fuck, man? Oh man, I gotta attack the Provoker. That's shit. Oh man, what the fuck, man? That was crap, man. That's just my turn ended. No, that's not good, man. That's not cool. But anyway, at least he is kind of self-defending, because like if Scorn attacks him now, he kills both of them. So, you know, whatever. Oh, man, this Golem. No, he doesn't do Frenzy when he attacks back. No, man, I'm lost now. Come on. I'm lost. Unless I can get this 10-10 out of the way somehow. I don't know how I can get him out of the way, man. This guy's got Frenzy, but he only does 5. So if I come here... Oh, he just kills him. Okay, so I gotta replace something. I gotta keep the amplification. Though I can put this guy here and this guy here, and that way I buy myself another turn before taking 10 damage to the fucking face. I'm thinking if I can kill this guy. 4-4, so I got 7 mana, so that's not enough. And 3 attacks, so 5 and 4 isn't enough if I empower him. Okay, so I gotta replace something. Let's replace... Sadly, gotta replace the amplification. And another golem. Okay, so I'm gonna come here and play this. What was I thinking about putting two animals here? Two guys here. That's idiotic. I don't have 10 mana. I'm stupid sometimes, man. I'm stupid sometimes. I'm just stupid. Let's hope he gets me in the face. And then I kill this guy. And then I give 4 in his face. And 4 with entropic gaze. And 5 with this. That's 5 plus 4 plus 4. That's 13. That's still not enough. Well, but if I get this and this, maybe... Which mana do I have? He's killing me. Damn, man. That's shit, man. He's killing me. Sphinx. Put a riddle. Okay. Divine Bond. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? 20? Jesus. Wow. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, I got owned by Poopsie, okay. Well, I got one win? I thought I had two. Didn't I have two wins? Or did I count that as two? I don't know, man. I have one win. That sucks. Okay, let's see the spoils of war. The tiny spoils. It's a spirit orb, some spirit, and then some more spirit. Ooh. Jesus Christ. Let's see the orb I got. Just one epic. Let's see this. Come on. Whisper of the Sands. I actually do want this. I like it. And Night Fiend. What is that? Deal 2 damage to each enemy on or near friendly shadow creep. Jesus, that's kind of awesome, isn't it? That's kind of awesome, I think. It's like kind of shit stats for 5, but the ability, I think, makes up for it. Slow, that's a provoke, fine. There's a lot of talk about how slow is winning games, you know, with the provoke and the holy immolation. I don't know. I don't play Lionar. And Wild Scepter is kind of shit. I don't know. I don't like it. Maybe there's like an egg-based deck that could be really good. But, I don't think it works a lot. Okay. This. Sky Burial. Okay. I got a rare. Sky Burial. I thought it was going to be an epic, but no, it's rare. So, okay, anyway, hope you enjoyed this. I did win one game, and it was a cool win, man. It was tight. It was so tight, and I made it. So, leave some comments, man. Next time, like, 250 people watch this video, and no one said anything. Say something, man, and, you know, like, and you can subscribe too, but, you know, whatever, man. Just make me feel like I didn't waste my fucking time.